What's up everybody, welcome to Gamingtech. We got two graphic cards. We previously tested this. In this video I wanted to compare the 3D Mark Time Spy score on this RTX 3070 from SUPRIM X and RTX 3080 from ZOTAC. These are the ones I have available in the studio right now. I checked the weights of the different cards. They're pretty powerful cards, both of them. I mainly use 3070 in my editing rig. We tested another 3070 SUPRIM X in a model, that was from Shark Gaming as well. It's an excellent card. With the ZOTAC, what can I say is that the boost clock is a lot lower compared to the RTX 3070 SUPRIM X model. It's a beautiful card. Here are the sketch designs of the cards. If you want any other games to be tested on it, just tell me, I'll do it. It's not a problem. It's a very quiet card. Usually when I render, I put the card on 50%. Fantastic card. Very pretty card actually. It matches with the test system's motherboard as well, which is Z390 Aorus Extreme Water Force. It's an old system that I will update once the next gen hardware is coming out. Beautiful card. Let's take a look at the ZOTAC. That's the GPU bracket, by the way. This is the model we got. ZOTAC Gaming GeForce RTX 3080 Trinity model. This is the ZOTAC card. Metal backplate. Not much special about it. That's in the system there. This is the old system. The cinematic. Let's check the SUPRIM one. And this is the RTX 3070 SUPRIM X score, highest what we could achieve. Obviously you can push it more by overclocking the CPU, but I wanted to take a look at the graphics score. 15,082. 3080 from ZOTAC. We started with the power draw. ...1320 on memory. We see the temperatures, everything else here, if you guys want to see that kind of stuff. Very basic 3D Mark Time Spy test. We're pushing it a little bit more. 210 on core, 1320 on memory. We're gonna have one gameplay as well. You know the classic drill with the Fortnite. And this is what we got the highest. Pretty impressive. Pretty impressive. Not a bad score at all. 19,000 is the highest I see. That's with double 2080 Ti's. Our temperatures. It's a pretty solid card. Well done, ZOTAC. Very quiet card. It's gonna go back to the system of the pre-built. Hoping the GPU stock availability will improve so you guys can purchase whatever cards you want. But these are two solid cards. I prefer using the 3070. I don't game that much. It suits my needs. I might have a 3090 coming soon. And many more pre-built system, and we're gonna test the 3060 Ti. This is the model we got, ZOTAC Gaming GeForce RTX 3080 Trinity model. Recommended power supply 750 watt, power consumption is 320 watt it says. 2 AA pin. Let's check the SUPRIM one. Boost clock is much more higher. You have two different BIOS. Less RAM here, 8 GB. Copper base plate, a solid nickel plate. Copper base plate transfers heat from the GPU to the all the way to the heat pipes. Dual BIOS is very nice. The card does it's definitely a big difference there for sure. Thank you for watching. Stay healthy and safe. Let's go.